Again, thank you, Lagooners, for being here. And without further ado, it is my greatest pleasure to introduce to the stage Rusty 44.
Well, it's a tough job just getting by with 9 kids and a wife.
Thank you. right, folks. How y'all doing out there? Yeah, that rain cooled everything off just nicely. Give it up one time for Wes Tucker over here on the banjo. Working the lock and tuners on that one. All right, we are Rusty 44, and we are excited to be here for you. I think we'll take a little bit of this thing out of the front of the house, too. All right, we're gonna do one. Get it dialed in here. We're gonna do one called Katie Daly for you.
Ain't heard the last came from Tampa Bay Green. Ain't pioneer days 42. Ain't heard the man was shot to some city. Good old Mountain Dew. Hey, come on down the mountain, Katie Daly. Hey, come on down the mountain, Katie Daly. Look, can't you hear us coming, Katie Daly? We want to drink that good old Mountain Dew. Daily, cause I am just it's gonna say it's you. We all the boys ain't cold drunk, they whiskey. They had to tell the truth, I drank a little too. Yeah, come on down the mountain, Katie Daly. Come on down the mountain, Katie Daly. Next year it's coming, Katie Daly. We want to drink that good old Mountain Dew.
Here. Yeah.
of play. Yes, and I'm tired of the dirty old sidewalks. I think I'll walk off my steady job today. Tommy Lou set me free.
Up here on the fiddle. She's from Greeley, and we don't hold it against her too much.
Yes.
She's going to kick off this next one. She does it all by herself. She likes to remind us that she does it all by herself.
And to be fair, I grew up here, so hey, that's something.
You were raised here at Fort Collins.
I grew up in Fort Collins. Yep, I did.
This one's called Been All Around This World.
Working on that new railroad, but up to my knees. Working on that new railroad, but up to my knees. Working for Jack and Ray's mighty hard to please. I've been all around this world. Thank you.
next one these guys like to joke is an autobiographical number about myself. I did not write it, though. And I do not know who it's about, and I don't know what they're talking about. So, yeah. You be the judge of that.
Jumping, and that old dog is high. Oh,
Stacy Hagus on the Gershwin for you. Give it up for our dancers up here. There's lots more space, too. Yeah, we love the dancing. All right, we're going to get Wes to do another classic. You'll know this one, too. Sing along.
La, 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 la. Well, now I just seen a face I can more than time or place where we can fit you, just a girl for me. I want the world to see me better. La, 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 la. Well, I had it been another day. I might have looked the other way. And I have never been away. As it is, I prefer it now. La, 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 la. Morning, it's a morning.
Working on Rattle Collins is my name, state of Arkansas.
That's a Norman Blake song, in case you were wondering. We're gonna do something much older than that now.
Paging Professor Price. Paging Professor Paula Price. Are you out there? You wave your hand. Happy birthday!
Alright, this is a prison song, so I hope you don't end up in prison after your birthday. Don't have too much fun. Tonight, which we think is real cool. One day he just was like, hey, I got this thing, and it turns out he's pretty good at it, so hopefully we get a little bit more of that in there.
All right, we're gonna do one out of the Old and Away catalog, and this is an old 1943 Martin D18, and it was gifted to me, and I met the man who his father owned this guitar. And when he got back from the war, it has an ebony truss rod in the neck. They were conserving metal for the war, so the Martin factory had to put an ebony rod in the neck instead of a metal one. And he said, man, we're all pretty peeved at Mom for selling that guitar in the estate sale. We'd love to get it back. And I said, well, I'm really sorry, but no. There's a couple rules about this guitar. One, no money can ever be exchanged for it ever again. Two, it has to be used, it has to be played. It's a tool, it's a hammer. Number three, when I'm done with it, I have to find somebody that will follow rules number one, two, and three. And I said, you know what? We'll add a fourth rule. Whenever we talk about this guitar, we'll talk about your dad and his service. So this one goes out to all the veterans out there. Thank you for your service. It's a hard thing. And all the families of veterans. I grew up in one, and it's hard to be a family of a service member as well. So this one goes out to all of you. It's called the Hobo Song. Hi, Estella and Emery. What's up, buddies?
Too late to feel sorrow. Too late to feel pain. But he's just an old hobo. Sleep out in the rain. But it never caused trouble.
She's a great leader and a better boss.
So we hear songs here and there and everywhere, and then we pick them up and try them out, and sometimes they stick, and we love them, and then we kind of give a little more variety to the repertoire. So this one is a beautiful old kind of jazzy tune from probably like the 50s or so.
Yeah.
walking after midnight out in the moonlight, just like we used to do. I go a walking after midnight searching for you. I walk for miles along the highway. Well, that's just my way of saying I love you. I go a walking after midnight searching for you.
If you want to get on board with that, we just let you know whenever we're going to play soon. We're actually going to be at the Magic Rat at the Elizabeth Hotel this Saturday evening, so maybe get a babysitter and come have a cocktail. 8 to 10. All right, we're big fans of Gillian Welch, so we're going to do one of her songs here. This one's a song about Kansas and how you should never drive there. Just kidding. We're going to get Stacy back up here to do another one for you.
She went back to Wichita. She went back with her mom and pop. Reckon I saw her next to my truck. Pump the gas with the car cut up. We talked, neighbors will. Better wait for the tanks to fill. Talk about nothing, how it might snow. How far she had to go. Never got easy, never got rich. Ain't got much but what you came here with. Good times have all been spent. She ain't broken but she's bad again. Nothing she wants here, nothing that shines. She made up her mind. Going back where the grass grows tall and the fields burn in the fall. You can still hear the night birds call back in Wichita. Anyone who wants to know, going back where the grass
for you, and we're going to take a really short pause, a little set break. We'll be right back with a whole other set of music. Hope you're having fun. Check out the great food trucks that are over here. All the awesome booths. Get your autograph by some elite college athletes. We're going to do one of my favorite ones. This is a little bit slower number, so if you were just thinking, man, I'd love to two-step the person next to me, here's your chance. It's sad and it's about airplanes. It checks a lot of boxes for me. So, here you go.
I love you.
Thanks, folks. We'll be right back.
Yes, I did. Are you little girls ready for dancing? Are you big girls ready for dancing? We got you a peppy one here, so come on down on the grass and shake a leg.
Thank you.
Rusty 44. We're happy to be back. Yeah, the breeze is picking up, so we're gonna do a song about the wind. This one goes out to a couple people I know.
Nudist retirement home. Two old guys were sitting out on the porch at the communist nudist retirement home, and one said to the other, "Hey, comrade, have you read Marx?" And the other said, "Yes, it's these damnable wicker chairs."
Thank you. Thank you.
us on vocals, Amy.
And I would like to draw your attention to this amazing bass player back here. We haven't talked about him too much. Calm down, girls. Just calm down. He's cool. His beautiful hair. He's a rock climber. Derek Crane.
Just singing there for you, Mike Smith on the harmonica.
Believe I'm married. in the running round. Well, I believe I'll find a good man, good Lord, and settle down, come on now, Mike. My stove ain't nothing in rambling, either running round. Well, I believe I'll marry, good Lord, and settle down. Come on, banjo.
Trips at Bluegrass, but one of them is drinking. And this song is about what happens when you get into your own supply just a little too much.
Whiskey and the rooster's drinking too. Bird and rooster. shed in the sugar maple grove.
I'm sure a lot of you Coloradoans will recognize it because you have great taste in music. We're glad that you're here. We are Rustic 44. Thank you for hanging out with us. You can catch us at the Magic Rat this Saturday night, 8 to 10, in the Elizabeth Hotel. Thank you.
wish I had a banjo string made of golden twine. Well, every time I play on it, I wish that gal was mine.
Shake my darling, shake my darling.
Well, the more I try, the worse she gets. Well, dang if I don't believe her.
Shake up, my little love, shake up, my darling. Shake up, my little love, going back to Harlem. Shake up, my little love, shake up, my darling. Shake up, my little love, going back to Harlem.
Instrumentals, but this is one we do. This one's by a guy named John Reichman. He's a great mandolin player. It's called The Salt Spring. We're gonna have Stacy Leas on it. This one gets fast. Woo. Hopefully keep up.
Thank you.
Yeah, give it up for Stacey Atkins. All right, it's time for a little bit of Bluegrass Church. We're gonna do an old Carter family number for you. Mother Maybelle and AP. We hope you like it. We kind of do it differently than they did. But that's okay, that's part of the fun. This one's called Keep on the Sunny Side.
Troubled side of life. There's a bright and a sunny side too. Though you meet with the darkness and strife, the sunny side you also may view.
Keep on sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on sunny side alive.
Hope that we cherish so dear. Storm and cloud will in time pass away. The sun again will shine bright and clear.
Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side alive.
Each day, though the moment be cloudy or fair,
let us trust in our Savior always.
He'll keep us everyone in His care.
Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side alive.
It will help us every day if we brighten our way. If we keep on the sunny side alive.
Keep on the sunny side of life.
We got a couple more for you here, and we want to thank you for being such a warm and gracious crowd for us. Thank you. It makes playing music so fun when we get that back. I want to just remind everybody, this is Wes Tucker on the banjo, Mike Smith on the mandolin, Derek Crane on the bass, Dave Jensen on the guitar, and I'm Stacy Hikas, and it is a pleasure to be here. Please come up and say hello afterwards. Help yourself to a sticker. Take a look at our awesome genuine sign that we kind of beat up and made up. And we'll bring Mike up here to sing another one that you'll know. So let's hear a little bit of you guys singing along with us.
Amy, could stay with you for a while.
I think we got time for one more if we just play it as fast as we can.
This is gonna be fast.
This is an old Osborne Brothers tune.
Telephone bill. Well, I want some.
Thank you.